Short explanation of OBS as used on the Antlers OS, the 15 gigabyte section or session. This is running off a 64 gigabit Amtec USB, running on the Italian Asus, and I'm recording with OBS, which I downloaded and installed from a Flatpak, very easy to do. These are the settings now. The settings, especially the output. I go to advanced. We're not streaming, but we're recording. So this is where it's going to put the recording. Here is the file format, the encoder, the size of the output, constant bit rate, and these are all the settings. Very fast, etc. I apply these. I don't need to apply them because they are running in the background. I cancel, and I can put this is the video capture device, the camera that's built into the Italian Asus, and the screen capture mode is XSHM. If I were to add another capture mode, these are the various possibilities. And that's the only one I've found to do the screen capture. I'm using the shortcut here to start the recording and to finish the recording. A hotkey, start recording, end recording. And that's already the end of the recording. I push F9 to stop the recording.